What have you been doing here today?
We've just delivered a letter to Glasgow City Council notifying them they've got 28 days to respond to the outrage of 3,000 people being turned away from homelessness services across Glasgow last year. This is not just a new issue, this has been happening for several years. We've made representation to the leader of the council, to the previous leader of the council, to the chief executive, to the head of social care, to a number of city officials and members of the council as well. And despite that, no action has been taken.
It's been my experience in the past with the same services as going in and being left homeless, and I ended up rough sleeping for over 6 years. The district council frontline staff don't tell people their rights. Why do people like Shelter have to take me up to the casework team to fight for my rights? Should the rights not be given to people?
There's 3,000 instances of people being turned away. Add to that the fact that tragically there was over 40 people died in the streets of this city last year alone. Individual circumstances were very different for those people, but they were linked to being street homeless.
I would go in, I would give my name, and they would say, sorry, there's nothing, there's two bus tokens, come back tomorrow. I don't know what they expected me to do with two bus tokens, but, and then I would do that day after day after day after day. Eventually I would maybe get into a hostel sometimes. I never ever offered any sort of temporary accommodation or flats or anything. When I went to Chris, the lawyer from Shelter, and he explained it to me that it was illegal the way they're treating me. Suddenly I get put up in a hotel. From the hotel I get a temporary furnished flat. And I says, could I have done this 6 months ago? And he says, you done this 6 years ago. So for all that time, my rights have been getting taken away from me.
If they don't take action within 28 days, we are intending to go to the Court of Session and asking for judicial review of Glasgow City Council.